Representative Chippendale.
Thank you, Speaker. I wasn't sure if anyone else was going to make this announcement today who's more qualified than I, but not hearing it, I think I'm going to. Today is Law Enforcement Appreciation Day. It's a day where we get to try to hear ourselves. Today is a day where we get to appreciate law enforcement openly and in public. I think that should be every day myself. I think in these hard times for law enforcement officers, we have to be sure that we do express our appreciation to those folks in that honorable career and recognize the fact that today, more so than ever, every time they put on that uniform and that badge and go out on the streets to protect us, they know very well that they're taking their lives into their hands just simply by wearing that uniform, as the horrible news reports we've seen over the last several years have indicated. So my reason for publicly stating my appreciation is because I want law enforcement officers, the men and women who are brave enough to stand in the line of evil to protect my family, myself, my friends, and everyone in this state, I want them to know that they are appreciated. I want them to know that law enforcement is valued. I want them to know that we have their backs. Because right now, and I have a lot of friends who are in law enforcement, they oftentimes feel as if they're portrayed as the bad guy, and that's the furthest thing from the truth. So I just ask everyone here to take the opportunity today to just reflect on how important law enforcement is to us, and perhaps take the opportunity to share that with maybe a younger person so that they can gain the perspective that that we have in our wisdom of years to appreciate those very dedicated men and women. So with that, I do want to say thank you, and I do want to offer a round of applause to everyone who serves currently and who has ever served in law enforcement. Thank you.